We also want to tell you about an upscale piano bar coming to the hotel at the Lafayette. According to our partners at Buffalo Business First, the Bittersweet Piano Lounge is just waiting on its liquor license to be approved and hopes to open sometime in late fall. The owner wants it to be a place where people can enjoy music, conversation, and cocktails in a space that gives off Great Gatsby vibes.